Welcome to part 5 of the Eco Rags to Riches series. And in this episode, Xever just needs to make more money to build his Lexx house. That's what we're going to be focusing on in this episode. And we end up giving Prince a resident key so he can visit. Because I remember in the I Live in Rags to Riches, we gave Prince a resident key. And he came over our house and painted for us and would give us a lot of money with those. He would paint masterpieces. I figured we could do the same thing here. So we ended up giving Prince a resident key. Big mistake. Big freaking mistake. Why did I do that? He ends up stealing from us. Oh, Prince, you're so evil. Anyways, enjoy the video. Well, that is it for this video. Stay tuned for part 6, where Xever visits with his sister Xev again, and we do some more dumpster diving. So stay tuned for part 6.